بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The topic of this article is impact of authentic leadership on knowledge sharing behavior, moderating role of Islamic war ethics. My name is Mudassir Javed. I am from UTHM, University of Tun Hussein on Malaysia, Faculty of Business and Technology Management, PhD student. My paper ID is 2175. These are the paper themes. What I have done, I mentioned in research model why I have done it, introduction and literature review, also told about this one, how I have done it, and mentioned in methodology, what I have found, it's mentioned result and discussion, what more could have been limitation and future research. These are the presentation outline. First of all, introduction. Second is review of literature, then methodologies, and then result and discussion. At the end of this paper, discuss about delimitation and future work. In introduction, an organization may have loyal customer, latest technology, financial resource, and fixed asset, but behavior of employee is the core competence in an organization. Muqaddas F 2016. Organization need to pay attention to facilitate knowledge sharing behavior because there is a lack of research between authentic leadership and knowledge sharing behavior. Gonzalez 2005. The importance of knowledge sharing for innovation and initiative formulated to promote knowledge sharing realized by the leader. Mora 2016. Specifically, authentic leadership and Islamic war ethics are studied to see whether it supports knowledge sharing in telecommunication organization in Pakistan. Next portion is literature review, where the dependent variable is knowledge sharing behavior. Knowledge sharing behavior is defined as a method of establishing and distribution of knowledge shared, understanding for the correct knowledge to the individual at the correct time in an organization. Van den Hoff, 2004. Knowledge sharing indicates interest, expertise and ability by which you can come back with your friends, family, people, team and organization. According to Khalifa 2002, knowledge is information that is organized and analyzed and can be applied to the resolution of problem or decision making process. Knowledge sharing play a big role in increasing the competitive advantage of the organization and is essential to the improvement of productivity of organization. The next is authentic leadership. Authentic leadership used is as an independent variable in this paper. Authentic leadership developed an important role to reflect the effect on employees of organization. Deshpande 2012. Authentic leader is to the passionately smart and alert of his feeling and understand the reason and the consequences of such feeling on the employees of development behavior. Avolio 2005. Authentic leadership have positive influence through their employees when they share knowledge between them for the productivity of organization. According to Gladwell 2010, indicate that willingness of leader to share knowledge about the economics and legal rationale is a critical factor in the building positive behavior among employees. Next is Islamic war ethics. Islamic war ethics used as a moderator between authentic leadership and knowledge sharing behavior. Ethics are value which and differentiate against evil. Islamic war ethics focus on the relation between human being and their creator, and Islamic war ethics are based on the principle and teaching of Islam. Islamic war ethics play a role of to influence a variety of desirable jobs, outcomes, and organization innovation. The Islamic war ethics encourage sharing the knowledge with other in organization. This is the framework of my paper, where Islamic war ethics used as a moderator, authentic leadership as a used independent variable, and knowledge sharing behavior used as a dependent variable. These are the hypotheses. Hypothesis one is there is a positive relationship between authentic leadership and knowledge sharing behavior. Second hypothesis is there is a positive relation between Islamic war ethics and knowledge sharing behavior. And at the last, the hypothesis H3 is Islamic war ethics will moderate the positive relation of authentic leadership and knowledge sharing such that the relation will be stronger when Islamic war ethics is high. These are the research methodologies, type of study, descriptive studies, field studies, testing of hypothesis, unit of analysis, individual with jobs, and time horizon, cross-sectional way. Population, employee of telecom or sector in Islamabad, like Telenor, the data collect from the Telenor from Pakistan, sampling technique, convenient sampling, and sample total questioning was distributed to 20, and getting back from Telenor telecommunication organization 193, which is usable. The response rate was 87%. These are the scale which used in this paper. Authentic leadership, the total number of item was 16, and the reliability is 0.724. The knowledge sharing behavior, total number is 5, and the reliability is 0.771. The Islamic war ethics, the total number of items used in this for getting the analysis 17, and the reliability is 0.794. This is the table for correlation, telling the relationship between two variables like Islamic war ethics and authentic leadership have a relation 0.384, and same 0.307, and next is 0.521. And 0.521 telling us the relationship about Islamic war ethics and knowledge sharing behavior. This table is the regression table, telling us about the beta value of authentic leadership is 0.162, Islamic war ethics 0.584, Islamic war ethics and Islam authentic leadership is the beta value is 0.162. The R square is 0.299 and 0.344. Delta R square is 0.274 and 0.045. Summary of this article is the hypothesis one is also positive related and also supported, and the hypothesis two is also supported, and the hypothesis three is also supported. In discussion portion, in this study, the relation between authentic leadership and knowledge sharing behavior with Islamic war ethics as a moderator was observed that provide significant result. Authentic leader is so able to promote and elevate the norms of and value that encourage and respect a culture of sharing among manager and employees. When the positive impact behavior of manager is high on employees individual, they have serious pressure to perform well both independently and in group in the organization. The strong connection between knowledge sharing behavior may be because Islamic war ethics develop a positive effect on individual as well as on worker toward their performance, due to which they want to keep working throughout any stress. Implementation for the organization, company administrator and expert are suggest to keep in this mind about the authentic leader must be supportable and helpful for the employees. Management should create a climate to tolerance for error, because error can be powerful source for learning. These are the limitations and future direction. The limitation are time constraint for collection of data, less generalization of outcomes, data was collected personally, overall response rate good, overall sample was less, data was collected mostly from unexperienced young employee beginner. These are the future direction where study depend on cross-sectional data leaves and open space for future research. There is might be existence of some other mediating variable which need to be explored. Sample may be increased, experienced employee may be targeted. Thank you.